It's one of the most expensive sports venues ever built. Welcome to Arlington, Texas. I'm Tom Hammond, and with me, Chris Collinsworth for the call. Glad you're with us. We should be in for a good one. Philadelphia squares off against Dallas.
You're looking at one of the most talented pass catchers in all the NFL, and I think he's poised for a big one.
It's a beautiful day, not too hot, no rain in sight. Great conditions for the players and fans. This game is presented by Snickers, who reminds you to be a champion. The Cowboys are going to kick, so they'll get the ball first in the second half. Folk readies his team for the opening kick. Here's the give. Hamlin is there on the tackle. Dumps it out left. Brings it in. Tackle was made by Hamlin. Defense closing in. McNabb drops it. They'll pile up for it. The Cowboys come away with the football.
Let's take another look at this one. It was a pretty clean drop back, but here you'll see that the pressure was going to get there quickly. He did have a man open downfield, but just didn't have enough time to get rid of it. Whenever the defense decides to blitz to create additional pressure, there is usually someone open in the secondary, and that's exactly what happens here as the wide receiver breaks free.
To the end zone. The Cowboys get on the board first.
There's just something about a ball that you gave.
Here's a look at the drive summary presented by Sprint.